back around, and Giordano slides it down the ice, and Jonathan Quick back on it. Jonathan Quick has played in 300 more games than any goalie in Kings history, and Durzi's hearing it from his hometown fans.
Where's the strength of his 200 that he's got here to counteract that?
They're outnumbered by about 19,000.
Here's Durzi. Take a listen. That's great. That's great perspective by the parents. They love it. They're booing them. Yes, they're booing our boy in Scotiabank. They love it. So this has turned into a eventful third period. There's Durzi. He's getting the boost from the crowd. That's okay. Whatever. Turns this one over and look at the Leaf bench leaning over. Just in his ear. See there, mom's trying to counteract the booze with a let's go Sean,
let's go Durzi.
Yeah. That's great perspective.
Good stuff.
Oh, my mom would take it so kindly. She might be a little bit more upset.
Fiala winds in, drops it off to Velarde. He's set up by Lilligren, who plays it back out to center ice, and 2 minutes remaining in the 5-minute power.